Cedar Rapids, Iowa, on 3rd Street Northwest, where the clay is growing mold because there's a lot of moisture and there really isn't a way for the water to escape. As you can see right here, the water is standing, and it will be like that for months until some topsoil is put in. Pretty sad and gross.